St John's Ambulance is expanding a life-saving program as cardiac arrest rates soar across Victoria. Now residents in three Melbourne suburbs will soon live within 400 metres of a defibrillator.
There will soon be a defib in almost all Sunshine streets as St John Ambulance responds to skyrocketing cases of cardiac arrests.
We know that our entire community went through an incredibly difficult time during COVID, and so these factors probably build into health issues.
Since 2022, almost 8,000 Victorians have suffered a cardiac arrest, up 20% in just 5 years. 139 had access to a defibrillator and just 388 survived.
And 80% of sudden cardiac arrests occur in the home.
Defib in your street means residents will be within walking distance of the life-saving device. The program also offers free CPR training. It's currently rolled out in three of Victoria's top 10 suburbs with the highest rates of sudden cardiac arrests. Alison Silver was forced to perform CPR on her husband when he suffered a cardiac arrest.
If I'd done nothing, my husband would not be here right now.
Andrew Conway and his wife went through a similar situation without access to a defib.
If we had have had one of these close by, huge
whack it
difference,
on and
yeah.
It could help.
St John hopes to roll the program out the top 10 suburbs with the highest cardiac arrests. It also wants the state government to make defibrillators mandatory in all public buildings. Just over 13,000 defibs are registered across the state. 6,700 are in public places. Tyra Stowers, 7 News.